Okay. Okay, we know it's going to be Cedric Alexander. And next week, when I dispose of Cedric, it will finally be you versus me, where I become cruiserweight champion.
What did you just say?
Just a little bad. Just a little friendly trash talk.
Friendly?
Yeah.
Well, who told you that we were friends? You work for me! The Zo-Train! And you're unlucky to even be a passenger on it. You win one match. One match! And you think we're equals? What are you, out of your mind? Well, listen, I'm gonna keep it real with you, all right? And by real, I mean, I'm gonna start off by saying, your PowerPoint presentations. I'll tell you something about your PowerPoints, huh? There's only one word to describe your PowerPoint presentations, and I'm...
informative.
Get out of here. How you doing?
I'm doing just fine. It's really good to see you, Enzo.
Oh, no.
It's good to see you too, Drew.
Hi, Dad.
I really like your PowerPoint presentation.
Thank you.
I was just saying the same thing. Oh, yeah. I was still informative. That's how I would describe it.
I serve you in a bit.
Enzo, we should talk.
I'm going to serve you right now.
Sometime later.
What is that?
Wow. Meat, onions, and corn.
Formula.